This morning we've had one vehicle collide with a state rail bus. We have ambulance were called, paramedics have treated three males that were trapped in the car. They've all been extricated and transported to St George Hospital in a stable condition. And one male from the bus was transported to Sutherland Hospital with minor injuries. Yes, when we arrived, we found power lines were down. Electricity company arrived and secured the scene for us. It was a very in-depth extrication for rescue. The male occupants were trapped for approximately 90 minutes. Rescue, police and ambulance all worked well together to free the patients, and which resulted in an excellent outcome for all involved.
Fire Rescue New South Wales was called to a motor vehicle accident with persons trapped. On arrival, we found a vehicle over an embankment with three young males seriously injured, two in the front and one in the rear, and we proceeded to extricate them. It was a tricky operation. There were power lines down on arrival. They'd taken out a power pole. They landed on top of a parked car, so that was in the way as well. And the car was fairly well entrapped around them. Fire and Rescue New South Wales had one rescue pumper, and because of the intensity of the rescue, we required another rescue pump to attend. So we had three appliances in all, plus the inspector attended. The car was on top of a parked car, the front was completely entrapped the driver and passenger, so it was a difficult rescue.
I just heard a large bang and came out. That's all I heard, and then I come out and saw this disaster here.
And to describe, what did it sound like?
Well, it just sounded like an explosion. I couldn't even see where it was at first till I saw some movement across the road. It was just pathetic. Absolutely. It's a wonder there's not nine times more accidents along this road here. And I mean that. I've lived here for 6 years and I'm devastated at the accident today, but there should have been more accidents the way the speeds are, and that there's no police around. None whatsoever.
I just heard a loud bang. I came out the front. It was like a big dust cloud. And yeah, I was just shocked. There's a car, rammed up the arse of another car.
What was your reaction when you left the house and saw the damage?
Is everyone all right? And there was like live wires and sparks everywhere. Just trying to keep away from that until the ambulance and police arrived. It's pretty bad, this road. There's a car just over here that was rolled on its roof probably about 3 years ago, wrapped around a pole. Oh, I was just sleeping. I just woke up with a bang and ran out the front to see what was going on.
Yeah. The car in the front yard.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
Trimble coming. I hope you're not a wanted.
No, he's over here.